All right, everybody, day three of the Bassmaster Classic about to go down. We're just checking out of the hotel. Then we're heading over to the expo. Mark, you excited?
Oh, we're gonna see a champ today.
We're gonna see a champ. Doubles. Boom. Amber, you excited?
Yes.
You think Gerald can pull off the win?
Yes, totally.
Danny?
Pump, dude.
Let's do this. All right, last day of the expo. Heading in here. Hopefully the deals are flowing. We can pick up some bass for Lake Fork. Then we'll get that party on. Amber, you pumped?
Super pumped.
I'll bet you G-Man's in the house.
Yes.
It is going down today. Man, this show's packed. You thought it was packed day one and two? It is off the hook. There's a couple famous faces.
No.
Not too good.
You excited to be here, young man?
Not really.
Why?
Of course I am.
All right, we just finished the morning at the expo. Now we're off to the day three Super Sunday at the Bassmaster Classic. You guys pumped?
I am pumped.
We met G-Man.
I got Ayler.
We met G-Man. I think Ayler's going to win too.
Yeah. Sean?
Ayler's going to be right up there.
So we got a bunch of followers and an innovator right here.
Yeah.
And okay.
If not Ayler, I hope Ike wins. We're in the ballpark for day three weigh-in. Pumped?
Oh, yeah.
Pumped? Everybody else is. Yo, what's up, bro? Alright, here we go. McCall and I are going to special seats thanks to Gerald and Lulu.
Yeah,
Swindle.
Buddy.
We're going to check out the biggest show in bass fishing.
Looking forward to this, man.
Let's get ready to win! This guy's been patient down here, but let's bring him up right now from Houston, California.
Let's do this.
Here is Ish Monroe.
Thank you.
unbelievable.
Jordan Lee, your champion. Jordan, wow. Lee, good to let's hold it up.
Amazing. Oh, wow. Unreal.
We got to thank G-Man. When
we got to thank the G-Man for this.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Good work, Jordan. Good work, kid. That was amazing, man. Dude, that was unreal.
Killer.
Awesome.
Killer.
Amazing experience.
Not every day you pull up a 27-pound bag.
Oh,
doesn't happen.
Blew it away.
Especially on such heavily pressured water. Oh,
that's tough. That kid, unreal.
Yeah.
See ya, Kevin.
Good on him for grinding it out.
Oh, for sure. Amazing. Unreal. Woo! Wow. Wow. That was amazing. That's super cool. Congrats, Jordan Lee, on the big win, dude. You deserve it. Amazing work. Hey, Sean. Now we gotta go to Lake Fork and get us a sack.
Oh.
All right, we're leaving. We just got out of the Bassmaster Classic. Jordan Lee takes the win.
Unbelievable.
We were right there, Sean.
Yeah, right there.
Right there.
Everything.
Man. Houston, you've been amazing. Now we got to get to Lake Fork.
Oh, yeah.
Woo!
All right, we're finally back from Houston to Lake Fork. Jordan Lee is the Bassmaster Classic winner for 2017. Congratulations to him. What an amazing experience. When I get home, we'll do some live Facebook feeds and talk more about the experience. Slapping Mike's hand, being on Bass Live. Amazing trip. Amber, did you have fun? Yeah, tired? It was a long drive. It was 4 hours from Houston to Lake Fork. So this is where I'm cutting it off, guys. Amazing day, amazing time at the Bassmaster Classic. If you've never been, it's probably something you need to do in your lifetime. I gotta get the boat ready and I really need some sleep. So if all goes well and we get some big fish, I'll see you tomorrow. Boom.